Tanada has been shaped according to the terrain, both in size and shape, following the curves drawn by nature. In Japan, where land is scarce, it is a landscape that has continued since the days when rice cultivation began. There are 283 large and small rice fields in a row along the Hamanoura River. The Hamanoura River extends approximately 2 kilometers into the Genkai Sea.